Kevin Hayes, power move in front. What a save! Scott Darling! A miraculous stop on Brady Shea.
Boy, his head of Broadway beauty.
Game played across, redirected by Seabrook. And point blank, Jonathan Quick got it.
Toe nail saved by Jonathan Quick there.
Into the middle, Fiala stick handles. Save, rebound, score! Miller able to get back. Sticks were raised, but he dives on top of it in the blue paint.
Watch his puck. Oh my. He kicks his back leg up and it sticks there.
Fires to Ehlers. Ehlers snaps a shot. Rebound. Open net. Condon with the glove. What a save by Condon.
Wow. Are you kidding me? He's been one of the hotter Jets. The whole top of the net wide open. What an effort by Mike Condon, who sprawls across.
And now back and over the line. Gibbons, he's got it. Gets it across. Oh, what a save. What a unbelievable save of the game.
Save of his year. How about that? They are buzzing here at Gila River Arena.
In a hurry into the Anaheim zone. He's got Tuck with him. Got it over. What a save by Gibson, who lunges with the left hand.
What a stop. This is as good as you will see.
The fans think it's a goal. The red light was on behind Gibson.
He caught it.
Vincent Trocheck goes to work. He'll circle out in front. Ward said no. What a save on Ian McCaution.
Phenomenal save for Cam Ward. Let's just focus on post to post and then getting out and absolutely aggressively watching that puck into the glove.
Two on one with Yossi against Chara. Fiality, oh, what a save by Hudobin. Robbing Roman Yossi. But Anton Hudobin with the save of the game.
That was an unbelievable stop. Good push left to right, gets the right pad on it.
Three on one of the Ducks. Has Montour with him, back past Akasha. Glove save, Subban!
Wow, what a stop. What a stop by Malcolm Subban with the left hand. Classic. Show it and take it away by Malcolm Subban.
Panthers have it covered. He'll just hang on, looking for a chance. He's got it, and Barzal is robbed by Reimer. Oh, what a save! And here was Reimer in overtime against the young Barzal, who looked for a moment like he had him down.
A magnificent save by James Reimer on Matt Barzal.
Mantha and Tatar. Anthony Mantha, drop pass, has a third man joining in. James Reimer with robbery on Dylan Larkin. What a save by Reimer.
Show it again and again and again, because that's what you're going to get.
Stahl has a man. What a save by Gibson.
What a stop. This is just another unbelievable stop by John Gibson.
Here's Falk with a shot. But off. Gibson got across. John Gibson, absolutely outstanding.
That's going to bring them to their feet here. Oh my gosh, what a job there with the glove.
Now here's Kevin Hayes. Rangers look to go 2-on-1. Here's Hayes. Hayes for Nash. What a stop by Kincaid. Sprawling across to make the glove save.
Wow. Unbelievable. Kincaid makes that save when it looked like a sure goal for the Rangers.
Phil Phillip, drop pass, Voracek.
Centers, that came towards the goal line and reaching out with the paddle of the goal stick was Markstrom to hold it out and cover the puck.
That was off Chris Tanev's skate. Markstrom alertly gets the stick back in desperado mode and makes the save.
Mitchell may be a break. Mitchell plays it back, great pass, Kopitar. Oh, what a stop! Did you see that? Big save, Condon. Up on Jay Kopitar.
Beautiful work by Mitchell to Toffoli. That's a wide open net for Andre Kopitar off the Dustin Brown feed.
Big games next week.
In front, Bobrovsky from point blank range. What a pass save. Severson was right there on the doorstep. And that's the save of the night for Bobrovsky without question.
Game out in front. They said, what a save by Leonard. He flashed his pad.
Robin Leonard on his 26th shot on net. And he makes a beautiful save here on Panic.
Taken deep by Brama. In front, save by Lundqvist. And he's got the puck. Great move by Jacob Brama. And a great save by Henrik Lundqvist.
He just was patient with the puck. But he wasn't any more patient than Lundqvist. He stayed with him, and got that right pad right against that post.
And now back to the point. Goes across, stop that time, rebound!
It's a clinic in Chicago tonight.
And the Hawks, they think they have one, but the mitt out of nowhere. Look at that right pad, and now watch the glove.
Allen Wilson is in, stops across Colbo, one-timer, what a stop by Torrey! He absolutely robs Blake Colbo, remember that save.
Oh, Torrey's just made a tremendous save.
Now lead pass in behind! Look out! Great save by Lehtinen on JT Miller! He just spread out and got him with the left pad.
There's a big save right there at that time of the game.
Durier knocks it down, shoots to Brennan Point. Oh, a save by Anderson on Giroux. Frederick Anderson point blank takes it away from Claude Giroux.
He's made three amazing stops tonight.
Giroux throws it right out in front. It deflects it backhand. And Bobrovsky had to be sharp because Wenberg was playing goal and almost cost them.
Oh, good save as Sergei reached back with the paddle.
Rask and Falk. Here's Rask out high and drive. Pad save. Fleury on the rebound. Turned away too by Fleury on Falk.
With the blocker. What an absolutely sensational save. Oh, boy, is that ever something.
Here's a shot by Parayko. That's off Girardi. And Vasilevsky is stopped there on Sneed.
What a save right there on Tarasenko by Andre Vasilevsky.
Getzloff uses the boards. Nice pass by Fowler. Here's Raquel. Big save, Holtby. Raquel gets it back. Holtby made another save. He was 10 feet out of the crease.
A great pass to spring Ricard Raquel, and just a terrific save. Not once, but twice.
Goes right to Radulov. Into the slot. Saved by Schneider. A larcenous stab.
What a save in the high slot from Cory Schneider.
Skull, Skinner, shoots, rebound, all of the stop, Anderson, did he get a stick on it? How did he do that? Wow.
Here's Drouin dishing off, and a chance, Pacioretty, what a stop by Nielsen. How's that for your first save of the game? Sprawling and making a glove stomp on Pacioretty.
Defended by Letty. Wraparound attempt in front, oh, Grice. With a tremendous glove stop there.
The Schrader's going, that's not right. That's just not right. That should be going in the net.
A hard pass there for Petrovich. And a chance here for Colin Wilson with a pass. Oh, what a save! Did he save that?
Oh my goodness, what a save that was. I can't believe it, I just saw.
Knocked off the stick of Russ. Turnaround shot by Lindbergh. Smacks off the glass. Follow up Murray, a huge save on Nosek.
A great chance for Tomas Nosek. Lindbergh with a high shot off the glass.
Stone with a great tip to get the puck out. Duchesne, Bobby Ryan, Mac Duchesne. Price got down. Puck is deflected over the glass and out of play.
What a play again. Side to side there.
Steve menacingly down that left side, got a shot, picks up his own rebound, and Mason got back to shut the door on the goal line, and then he covers it up, take a bow, Steve Mason.
Primary assist on the goal, Ducks again lose the puck, here's Chason, glove save Gibson, left-handed larceny by the Anaheim netminder.
Oh, what a stop.
Again, it's Baxter. On a tee, Ovechkin to Wilson, and it's another glove save by Gibson.
Unbelievable save.
I mean, some 10 bell saves against some very good Capitals passing in this hockey game.
Panarin, Werenski, out in front, what a stop! Scott Darling, outstanding save on Josh Anderson.
That puck hits Pesci, and what an adjustment with the eyes and then the push.
Pass at Kopitar, 3-on-2. White wing dish, Brown in front, Gavrik shot, save, Elliott! Flashing some leather. He denies the Kings and keeps the Flyers within one. What a stop.
Steen has it. And a break for Steen in the clear. And he can't tuck it in with a nifty play.
Oh!
As Steen tried to fake Markstrom and he got the pad down. Tarasenko played on the power play, a drive, got through.
Loose.
And they can't cover. In front again. And Edmondson is wrong.
Oh.
With an open side, the goaltender was out of the net and somebody blocked that. Edmondson chance. Talbot under pressure from Stastny. Stastny.
Oh, a save by Talbot as he comes back and makes a miraculous stop.
Oh, are you kidding me? Talbot, a miraculous save.
Andrew McDonald got the puck to Kane, who backhands it off of Elliott. Back on our shot, Scandella. Save Elliott, and he covers up.
Elliott just spins around and catches that.
with his pad as he gets completely turned around.
Yeah, this is unreal. Here it is here again. Look at him. He does not know where it is there, and then all of a sudden turns around. Look what I've got.
Makes a move in behind the goal, finds room, fires it across. Sprawling save by Gibson.
What a great stop by John Gibson.
He just robbed Sidney Crosby.
Soccer goalie style. Panarin worked it across, weak side. Oh, and McElhinney comes over with a stutter on Wittberg. Nice stop.
Weapon all year long. Now here's Yanma finding Ben. And what a save! It gets behind Saros. It's still loose. Saros reaches with a glove and another save. What a save, UC Saros. Completely down on the ice.
Here's a chance. Wilson rebounds. Oh, it looked like Andrighetto had it.
Huge save on Sven Andrighetto. A dazzling stop from Matt Murray.
Look out, Panarin skates on in, fires that stop, rebound,
diving across Matt Murray. He's got it in the blue paint. And the fans on their feet, spectacular work again from the Penguins netminder.
To Forsberg, to Johansson, diving play by Jake Allen to get back. And he made the save without his goal stick.
Weak side play, and look at Jake Allen, drops the stick, dives over to his right.
May not happen.
Two on one here, Niskanen. What a save by Hudobin. The puck's underneath the Boston goalie. Anton Hudobin with a five-bell save.
Fires a shot, blocked in front, right to Killorn. Down is Korpisalo. And somehow, someway, Korpisalo able to cover up that puck.
I don't know how that puck stayed out. Korpisalo's got no stick.
Larkin in front, what a save! Oh, what a save by Lundqvist as he robbed Athanasiou.
Here's a drop pass, they put it in front and open net, and only Forsberg get that panic, looked like he had a 6x4.
Oh, stopped by the paddle of the stick, I think, of Forsberg. Looked like an open net.
Sealed off by Yarncroft, rotates it back to Prosser, drive, locked in front, puck loose, backhand, save Rene on Stewart, and then Rene lost the mask.
Well, this is some fantastic stuff by Pecorine. A rebound chance, and Rene using every part of his body to come up with a big save right there. His helmet flips off in desperation. Everly looks, passes left, what a stop! Connor Hellebuck kicks off the right pad a minute into this one. Everly, the Prince, pulls it out of his skates. Side of the net, he gets robbed! Land just gets stoned by Hellebuck.
Boy, has he made some brilliant stops here tonight.
Giordano's pass tipped right on. He was trying to pass it, and it was redirected, and Gibson holds.
What a stop by John Gibson.
Kachuk breaking for the goal. There's the pass. Oh, hit the goalpost. Or perhaps the stick of Jones, who may have made a terrific save. What a chance for Calgary.
And how about Martin Jones here? That's with his paddle that did not go off the goalpost. Just a great effort here. Kachuk, it looks like he has an open net.